Bonjour everyone, this is Sylvie with Beautique and this is our Beautique Picks of the Week. The topic today is managing the face mask part one. So wherever we're living, it seems that this face mask is to become the new accessory that we have to wear every time we go outside, or at least where other people go to. So whether you're wearing a paper mask like this one or a fancier one made of fabric, the big question is how to wear makeup without looking like the Joker and having this makeup smell all over your face because of the mask. And for some of you, the question might even be, why would I even try to wear makeup anymore? So if makeup is a thing of the past for you, we get it, fine. Otherwise, the good news is there is good, nice and affordable makeup that you can wear and stay on all day, face mask or not. So first of all, we have lipstick, very important, from the Sexiest Beauty, long wear guaranteed. For those of you who cannot leave the house without having something on the face to even out, actually, the face, Amazing Cosmetics is here for you as always. And for those of you who get itchy and irritated by the face mask and need something at the end of the day, this fabulous oil from Sonia K is gonna save the day. So let's look at what we have here. This is matching by the Sexiest Beauty, and this is a blessing with the face mask because it's like nail polish for your lips, meaning that it stays on until you decide to take it off. It's long wear, super long wear. It's not even, you don't even feel it here, non-drying, smear proof, transfer proof, and it's paraben free, cruelty free, and it comes in 19 different shades, from nudes to pinks, reds, and even darker shades. So you should totally find yours, and we highly recommend it. It's beautiful. Now, this primer and highlighter from Amazing Cosmetics is amazing as always. Lightweight water-based formula with daisy extract that's gonna fade and conceal all the imperfection on your skin, and also adding this luminous glow that's gonna stay on your skin all day, face mask or not. Another one. Now comes the end of the day, and after you clean your face and wash off this makeup and dirt using, for instance, Kroon, you can use a few drops, only a few drops of Sabra by Sonia K. It's a multifunctional elixir that comes from the cactus seed oil, also called prickly pear. And it's a very interesting natural substance that's actually is super high in vitamin E, omega-6, much higher than marula, argan, and plum oil altogether. So only a few drops, and that's gonna restore your skin and bring it back to life. So this is it, you're good to go, and you're also good to start it and do it all over the next day. Have a wonderful day. See you next week.